Here, we have never been complacent about our pursuit of research. It's woven into the fabric of everything we do.
It's at the core of our mission, brought to life by every team member.
With hundreds of principal investigators, more than 1,000 clinical active trials, and a leader in research funding from the National Institutes of Health, together we are forging new paths to the best care.
But this didn't happen overnight.
For the past 8 decades, we have pushed the status quo, never accepting the norm as the finish line. In 1942, Children's Hospital Colorado announced our commitment to bring research to the forefront and to lead with new innovative therapies.
And that is what our team did. In the 1970s, we discovered and named toxic shock syndrome, saving countless lives. In the 1980s, our team created a new shingles vaccine, bringing a new wave of funding and putting us on the map as a research powerhouse. In the 1990s, we were the first in the world to use nitric oxide to treat neonatal pulmonary hypertension. And today, we tailored a new drug to the genetics of an individual patient to slow their vision loss. Leading clinical trials to prove a life-changing cystic fibrosis drug safe for even our youngest patients. And exploring a potential cure for a fatal brain tumor. And so much more.
But we're just getting started.
Now, backed by the Colorado Child Health Research Institute,
our investigators can spend less time in administrative work and more time in science.
Our campus partnership covers collaboration across the lifespan,
across the research spectrum,
and across disciplines.
Here, it's research that fuels us.